coming back. Practically from the dead. Actually, it was just Sean D'Oliveri he's got a jobby job and shit. Really jobby stuff.
Motherfucker, you know what time it is? It's time for me to learn this fucking